How did someone put that there? Right? Oh. Okay, there's a trap there or something. Hmm. Should I just try to go through? I'm like almost dead. I have 16 hit points. Can I rest now? Might be unwise. Healing holy water. It's in used condition now. 351 gold, a small scorpion stinger, and a fig. $871 gold, two dragon scales, bamboo. Yeah, this can't be the treasury though. $767 gold, troll's blood, fairy dragon scales, Daedra's heart, Wraithess, and small scorpion stinger, red berries, northern green leads, southern potion of heal true. And $247 gold, snake venom, and small scorpion stinger. Took everything but this one iron dagger. Ah! Couldn't get out. I guess I made my saves. You know, I succeeded in my saving throw the first time? I don't know. Steel mode. Not too bad. I'm gonna throw in this quick save. Actually, here. Actually, I should put on all this. I forgot. What's the other thing? The gauntlets on, okay. I didn't think it's just an RNG thing that I can get out of there. Okay. Yay. Saved over that one. Good. I shouldn't have saved over. That was actually not a good idea. But that's why he was hanging around the outside. So yeah. I was kind of playing with fire by doing that. So I think Spirit of the Water? Yeah, well, Spirit of Water is what allows us to breathe underwater. We can use Levitate to do that, to swim through. But we're really low on mana. What's in here? Relatively easy. Oops. It won't open. Okay. Close this door. Close. Thank you. Did I go up here? I think so, yeah. Let's get some mana back. Archery has improved. 51%. Do it this way. Spear the water and water stride. Oh, that's right. We go like this. Oops. Got another one. Droog here. 247 gold. Giant's blood. Dragon scales. Griffin's feather. My arrows. Another dead one, 91 gold. There's like doors down here and stuff. Bloop, bloop, bloop. There's another dead droog. Ghoul's tongue, saint's hair. The arrow used to kill it. 156 gold orc's blood, and I'm full. Magical broadsword. It looks so fast when you go by the floor. Should I teleport back? So this whole part is underwater. Except for that. Oh, hi, where'd you come from? Stuff. Dwarven mace back. I can take the money. Huge dungeon, I'm sure. I feel like it just gradually gets dimmer out here. So what is this? What is that doing? Oh, it moves that. Hold on. Yeah, it doesn't really matter because we can just levitate to our heart's content anyway. Okay, we teleported back. So we went to our wagon. Okay, so we have a dwarven. Okay, so I should be using that's plus 15. That's it. Plus 13. Okay, so this is better, Mithril. I love the staff identified. Okay, and all my gold, or almost all of it. Good. Set my anchor once again. I don't have enough for gather shadows. I'll use a potion of invisibility. It's the only one I have, right? So let me back in the wagon. Give me that. So I have a bunch of these heal true, yeah, just in case. Alright. $250 gold. You are a shade. As long as I don't get attacked. Cool. All right. I'm gonna sploosh back in the water. Let's just rest though. Enemies nearby. Hey! I can do that too. One more. How dare you disturb my slumber. Swimming skill improved. 23%. Well, I want to go up and collect that one, but I want to see what's down there also. So, water stride and let's Spear of the water. Whoops. Yes, I wanted that. Magical broadsword and some orc's blood. Blood calls for blood. So we got the one door there. What's, oh, that's a banner. There's some kind of platform there. Very interesting. Up. Goes up. Nothing else around here? Secret doors or some such? No, okay. Huh, look at that little platform just hanging there. Mm-hmm. And I've been up here, correct? Just trying to not miss anything here. Right, there's with the four doors. And this goes up. To here. And then to here. And then here. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what use what would be in the cage, what use this whole area is, but it looks like some storage. They kept some crazy monster here. I don't know. So I want to loot those people. Mithril broadsword. And my arrows. This one I got already. About that. That's a door down there. What's in here? The lock clicks open. Yeah. Nothing. Nothing here. Let's check to see if any secrets. Alright. Yeah, I'm always suspicious when I encounter a dead end like that. It's like it was locked, but why? There's no enemies, no treasure. Oops! I didn't mean to fall off there, but I did. Actually, stand by, guys. I will be right back. It's just. Did I see this one? I'll take that back. I will return. Okay. Two ways down. That way's got water. We'll go this way. I think I still have the water spells activated. But it costs very little to cast them. Is this? I don't know what's causing the stuff to happen here. Ain't got me. Luck looks to be beyond your skills. It does not unlock. Ready to open. Ready to fire an arrow in someone's butt. I am a god, after all. Didn't even notice that either. Oh. Oh! Damn! Grab mode. I want grab mode. There you go. Troll's blood, small scorpion stinger, twinks northern, and my arrow. Oh, some loot. 871 gold, a gorgon snake, griffin's feather, pine branch northern, greenberry southern, black poppy, griffin's feather, two mummy wrappings, twigs southern, a daedric battle axe. Too bad I'm not proficient in axe. And, two of my arrows. 312 gold, basilisk eye, giant's blood, mummy wrappings. My arrows. Elven cuirass. A map. The scrap of parchment shows the location of Balu checks his den. You record on your map. I will not go there. Just random dungeons in case you want to explore one without wandering the land forever. Are those like insta-kill or something? It only happens if you're like moving. Yep, huge dungeon. From hell. I would accept no less. Slice and dice. 26 gold, wraith essence, ghoul's tongue, two mummy wrappings, dragon scales, root tendrils, northern clover, red berries, southern. clicking that to see if anything happens. I riposted his arrow. I think that's what that sound was. Click that. That doesn't do anything. Warrior dead. 364 gold. 3 of my arrows. That's it. We got so close to the chambers that the music changed into the audience room theme. That's a little interesting area down here. And then we have this one that goes down into the water, or across the water, or both. So funny. We're close enough. Again. There's someone laughing. Have I been in here? That's where he came from, I think. I guess as long as you keep running, it's fine. Anyone come back in here? I guess these don't... Let's try to click them now and then, just in case they do anything. Well, I've been up there. It was the other way I didn't go. Hold up. Yeah. I didn't go this way. You're carrying too much to stay afloat. Oh wait. There we go. Climbing mode. Okay. Oh, because down it. Get back down there. Nope. That's the advantage of having the high ground. 221 gold. Fairy dragon scales, Daedra heart, root bulb, northern pine branch, northern green leaves, northern root tendrils, northern aloe, and a pearl. And a copy of King Edward Part 2. And an elven saber. And my arrows. I don't know if I have that book or not. Oh, now I need Spear of the Water. Right? So I can move around. Interesting. These sudden blasts of lightning or whatever they are make me a little more cautious. This lock seems relatively easy. And it is. Another one of those lights. Oh, so there's another way into this chamber. Okay.